Hello, today I'm in Jeep Renegade. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset trip A and trip B info. In the beginning, using the navigation panel on the steering wheel, enter trip info on the instrument cluster display. And now, to reset it, press and hold OK button. And that's basically it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.